week at COP, COP Davao and COP Cebu both had a regional music conference featuring the Dean of COP's Music College, Josh Salud, and Pastor Joe Cruz. We are thrilled with the excellent turnout of eager musicians and worship leaders who came to take part in these two-day each trainings. Pastor Joe has also been preaching and holding revival services in these two branches this week. This week at COP, we are enjoying the most beautiful pure nobility ever with the sweetest princesses and the incredible presence of our Lord filling the services. We learned about the beautiful gate on Wednesday night, about beautiful Jesus on Thursday night, and beautiful feet on Friday night. Guest speaker Pastor Heidi and her husband Mark were also among the group who joined the feeding on Friday at Aroma, along with Pastor Claude's daughters Sue and Karen. This week at COP, our COP Luwag Nasa musicians had a training day with Brother Ed Baluran, while members of the River of Life Choir visited that branch to evangelize, sing special numbers, and lead worship for the services. ROL, you were a blessing, and we thank God for 21 souls saved. This week at COP, the MMU were once again able to minister to the Army Recruitment Center thanks to our missions giving. 190 Army applicants were saved. This week at COP, we had the world's cutest recitals, both at South and at Main, as this year's summer music program for children drew to a close. Praise God for the upcoming talents and the hearts to serve the Lord. This week at COP, the Beato family is praising God for the dedication of their owner-type Jeep for use in their business. Coming up at COP, Soul on Fire, an exciting new musical to be put on by our COP children in all three campuses. It will be Saturday, June 2 and Sunday, June 3. Nothing better than our children learning to be on fire for Jesus.
Don't think of it as a battle you're just fighting for yourself.
It wasn't just for us, it was for our family.
Coming up at COP, the latest upwardly revised Conquer series will be shown in all campuses starting June 1, Friday night at 6 p.m. This will be in the classroom of each campus. Your campus pastor will give you more details. Coming up at COP, we are just 3 months away from our next For Real weekend, coupled with the Harvest Youth Conference. Who's coming? Hawk Nelson. Set aside the weekend, August 17 to 19, for a great harvest of souls and a great time worshiping the Lord together. It has been another awesome week at COP.